Hello, my fellow Spartan warriors. This is Master Chief Harry, and welcome back to Deadpool. Now, I don't remember last time when we left off, but let's just go into it. Wait, objective is, Blockbuster's got Rogue, get him. Okay, let's go. Wrong button again. Right button! Something's gotta be up. Yeah, that's awesome! Oh, watch out! He just does the talking for me. Stop it! Okay, fine then. You want to do that? Wabowski here. Boom! Slicey dicey. The chicken fried ricey. Ha! My guns are so powerful. I have an idea. Hey buddies, come here. Just kidding, you're dead. Nice job, whoever did that. Holy crap! You shall die! Oh crap. How about this? And this? How you feel about that, huh? Not very good, is it? Oh, good, pistol. At least now I got some ammo, excuse me. Oh, crap! I thought you were regular enemies. I'm not good at this game. Explosive! Meese, I love explosives! Wow, this is too much excitement! Okay, ow. I get it, you wanna fight! How about a fight I want? It's an Irish fight you're gonna get! How about I don't ask ya? I was aiming for your crotch. Ah! I can't do the scream. Okay. Wait a minute. Sheesh, my face is messed up. Wow. That is just disgusting and disturbing. I'm sorry, Deadpool. Don't hurt me. Geronimo! Oh crap. Do not open our mouth. Oh, okay. Hey, Shibu. Okay. Ooh, coins. Whoopity-booski. Yeah. Okay, that was an awesome explosion. Forgive my idiotness. Is this like a Zelda reference? It is. It is a Zelda reference, I think. Congratulations, you got nothing. This chest was empty. Well, that's no fun, because we care. We upgraded inter-teleport ability to teleport you far away places. Why? Who cares? Enjoy! Oh, cool. And there's Flippity-Floody. Anybody down there? Anybody? I have a whole bunch of bullets with a bunch of your names on it. I got the names of Steve, Michael, Sarah. Wait, why is there a Sarah name on here? Anyway, let's just go. What the? Oh, that's just pointing out the... I saw an arrow on the edge of the screen. I was like, what is that pointing to? Yeah, let's just make this go faster. Hello, who are you? I don't care who you are. I just want you to die. I am so good at this. Yeah, no. Heh. I still like that joke. Hello? What the? Really? You really are gonna do that to me? And a booski? And a booski? I want that bullet back. Ow. Take this. And this and this and that. Okay, I thought someone was there. Wow. There goes somebody's leg. Oh, well, he doesn't need it. Let me try aiming for a headshot. Wow, even your head is armored. Can I crouch? No, I cannot. He is so cocky that he's not gonna die. Oh. Dang it. Wow, that was actually pretty cool. I need... Ooh, look at the coins. I need those coins for sustenance. That's shotgun ammo. I don't need the shotgun ammo. I need the pistol ammo. And now I think I have enough ammo on the machine guns. I'll just take all of you on like this. Wow, that guy's head just came clean off. Ha! You fell. Okay, I thought I fell. Who was shooting me? Oh. Okay. Yes, I'm asking the same question. Are you dead yet? Hey, listen to what I'm talking to you. Are you dead? If you weren't, then you are now. I'm just gonna ignore the fact that I just saw a ghost. I guess I'm supposed to go in here. Wherever the green is, follow it. Wow. This was created well enough. This actually is a very nice game, I'm gonna have to say, and a very hilarious one.
You know, we should probably explain to the player how our teleporter works.
It runs on kitten farts.
No.
That's weird.
Nerds out there want to know.
Fine. For the purposes of creating an entertaining mechanic that players can employ to achieve an optimal amount of fun factor, we limited our teleporter to a shorter range than usual.
Yeah. Okay. Makes sense, I guess. I think I'm supposed to go up here. I am a stealthy ninja. Mr. Shookums. How about your whiskey? And I'll accept that. Which is your name, you're so mean to me. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. I don't care what he says. Oh, yeah, there she is. I guess. Okay, so I'm supposed to go up here. Seriously, why couldn't I go in from that way? Oh, yeah, there's bars. Oh. That's handy. Okay, so.
Got an idea.
What is it?
Rogue will be so impressed when I save her. Hey, player! Come in or what? Hold that camera and find me.
Oh! Oh, that's cool!
I'm over. That'll blow up real nice.
Good! Oh, this is Assassin's Creed all over again. Oh, no. This does not have the stability thing. What was that? Oh, yeah, it's the thing down there. Everybody up here? Okay, there's somebody up there, apparently. Is there? And a slice off your head.
You look surprised. Are you?
Oh! We got ourselves another one.
No eye contact.
Oh crap, I made eye contact.
Later, dickhead.
Heh. Fooski. Still go over. No, it's just a coin. I thought there was something over there. If only I had eagle vision in this game, then it would have made an Assassin's Creed reference, then I would have been able to see if there were any down there. Slicey!
I think I like it better this way.
Yeah, me too. Ah, come on! I made eye contact! That's my bad! Ah, crap. Bye-bye. Am I supposed to go down here, or is there a thing over here? There is no thing. There's nothing down here. Oh. Can you stop making that noise? It's very disturbing.
There's Sinister. Rogue was right.
I can't see him. Okay, good. I thought I was gonna teleport. Thank you, game. It's pointing out my confusion. Even though I've already played this. And I have not played it in a while. Sorry, everybody. Beep, boop, beep, boop, boop.
Last one. Time to take out Sims. Then we'll save Rogue. Then we'll get her baby. But first we'll save Rogue.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, we gotta do that. We have to think of priorities. I don't think so.
Funny business. They better not mess with some of the lurking guards. They get it and we get it. Up close.
Yeah, that's true. Let's go. Hey, Puss.
Oh, that's not gonna heal.
Why, you're being so quiet. Now, a true hunter is patient. Eteru Asusunu.
Wait for it.
Waiting. Yes.
I was inspired.
Oh, okay. Ooh. Okay, now we're gonna wait. A true assassin is patient for his targets to show up. Fine, I'll shut up. It's awfully quiet! Good thing I don't have a mic plugged in. Otherwise, probably the characters would hear me. They'd be like, what's that guy yelling about over there? I might as well go check it. Oh wait, that might be the intruder. And slicey dicey you. Alright. Are you gonna move at all? Yes! What booski? That is brutal. Press A. Yes or B. No, not yet. No, not yet. I wanna have him. Why not? Never mind, let's kill him now. Or, because you offered me a choice. I press A. Shut it, I'm already in a kill. Wait, shouldn't that be a question? Okay, sure.
One quick thrust.
Oh! The neck thing.
Got the little bitch this time, didn't we?
Yep. You could have just left it at the stab, the slicing.
Watch
out the head.
Camera, Mr. City. I am so posting this on Twerk.
Twerk? Never heard of that thing. Just battle Mr. Disinity first. LOL. Huh. I thought you only killed moods. Approved your post. You're a hack. How?
Don't believe me? Check the label on his back. It says made in China. Machine wash, cold open. The other label.
What?
Ah, this is another goddamn clone. You also completely forgot to rescue Rogue. By the way, she's about to be tortured and killed by Blockbuster in some kind of arena. Shit!
That's not good.
Deadpool just checked into arena.
Oh, it's just shut that right there. It says sheds that, really.
Looks like we got here just in the nick of time. Here comes your train! So that's your thing, huh?
Oh crap! He's throwing rocks at me! Boom boom! You're all dizzy, aren't you? Oh crap. It's time to die. Where? Can you guys just go ahead and die for me? You missed me. Wa-ba-ba-boom. And you're dead. I'm pretty sure anybody bleeds if you cut them. There's like some sort of red thing on this guy. Either that's entrails, or maybe that's just like armor. I doubt that it's the armor though. Rescue Rogue.
Don't worry, Rogue. We got you.
Oh. Wow. How many charges did we set? Only three, right?
Yowza, Rogue is messed up.
Yeah, she messed up, man.
Skin contact.
Yes. Rogue, there's no time to explain. We got a suck face like this no tomorrow. Oh, I'll be checking down.
Shield your eyes, children! I'm not sure. Oh, jeez. You okay over there, Deadpool? Wow, she's awesome. Wait, was she flying? Was she literally just flying? I could have sworn I just saw her hover above the ground. Huh? You all die at my hands. Well, that's probably because she has Deadpool's same personality. Apparently so. And you're all dead now. Ow. You mind stopping that? You can't handle the truth that you are an idiot. Wow. Were you hopping like a rabbit or something? Like, I was actually expecting that to take longer. Wow. He must be really out of it. No, little doggy!
What are you?
No actual dogs were harmed in the making of this game. Oh, thank God. I would have had Pete on my bike for that. Really? Yeah, apparently so. We get it! Yes, we get it. You don't have to keep saying, "Hang this lever, you have to pull this." At least it's telling me that so I don't get... Okay, so... Yeah, most likely. And a push. Yeah, most definitely not in a fun way. You did? I had to keep an eye on my ammo. I was just about to say, let me shoot the barrels. Really? Is it? You're dead. Oh crap, I have like one health left. Well then. Yeah, got me. Ah.
Hey, babe.
Who the heck is there? Everyone will know her eventually. Okay. I guess so in your own way. Okay. That's a little weird. Back to this.
Hey, babe. Good to see you.
It's been a long time, darling.
Okay.
What am I doing here? What are you doing here? Why are we dead?
There are like jiggle physics in this. Really?
I need you to do something for me.
Yes, name it, Shifty Scum.
Okay.
Mr. Sinister is exhuming mutant corpses.
That's not cool. That's not cool either.
Sounds heavy.
The spirits of those mutants still linger here, yearning to stop him. I cannot claim them.
Hey, who ate my late burger with queso?
Probably him. What the? I was dancing the whole time without any legs.
What a treat. We're sending you down the tracks.
Really? What about that lever? Ha! Oh, how I missed me legs. Okay. Really? These are some long-range pistols, I have to say. You forgot to pull the dang lever, you idiots. What? Ain't a babooski. Oh, crap. Why is the momentum filling up still? Who's shooting? You're dead.
Oh, if you were still breathing, you would have loved that.
Okay, that was clever. But I'm going to go ahead and end the episode off here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe. It really helps me out. Let me know what you guys want me to play down in the comments below. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Master Chief Harry, signing off.